Hi everyone, so today we are going to be making a dog, and the thing that you will be needing for this project is a loom, and it has to be in this triangular thing, a hook, and some bands. Okay, so the colors that I have is white, green, blue, and pink. So let's get started. First thing you will be needing to do is wrap a one band around four times. So one, two, three, four. Do the same to another band. One, two, three, four. Oops, two, three, four. Now you want to take two elastics, hook it on to your hook, like so. Twist it just to make it secure. And take these, transfer it onto those two bands. Now what you want to do is put this back on like that. Take two more bands and transfer this onto there. And transfer. Get this one. Okay. Transfer your thing onto these two bands. Sorry. Okay. Now, I'm going to move this to the middle. So now I should have that. Oops. And now. Now keep on doing this four times. So I'm going to get a pencil. So I'm going to take a pencil and that's what I'm going to keep this on. Gonna transfer it onto there. Like that. And so I'm gonna repeat that. Now take two bands again, like that, transfer it onto those two bands. Mm. bit tricky. Now, there we go. So, that is what should. I'm going to do this again. It looks, oh, there we go. Just put it on wrong. Okay, there we go. Do this. Sorry, I'm gonna try that. Almost got it. There we go. Okay, and again. So that's the second front paw done. Now we're gonna do the back paws. Go. Almost there. There we go. So two front paws. Do the exact same thing for the front paws. 1, 2, 3, 4. For the back paws. And I'm going to make the back paws with a little bit of green. So I'm gonna take first. I'm gonna do all white. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Now. I'm going to take two green. And transfer. Sorry. Oh my goodness. Okay. There we go. And Taking two more white ones. Transfer this these green one, this paw. Oops. Okay. Now that part is done. I'm going to transfer it onto my pencil. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Get it on. Okay, there we go. Make this to the middle. Okay. And one more time. Yep, I think this is the last time. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna transfer that onto here, onto my pencil. Now to make a firm pie, you want to take band one and loop it around four times, just like we did. One, two, three, four. Another one. One, two, three. Oops. Two, three, four. Daddy, what's in that Boon Lanjong video?
Huh?
Boon Lanjong video. I can't.
Why not?
Not at the same time.
那个这样宝贝儿，那个他那里的说话也没关系，你不用说话，你把那个放着就没关系，你也放着也没关系，你就录就行。那个声音我可以给他消除，怎么样？嗯。Do you understand what I'm saying? 你不用 too much care of that. Just like let it go. Mm. Is that okay for you? Then I will add it in. You don't need to feel nervous as long as everything is in the...
This video is already really long.
How long?
Like probably like 15 minutes already.
I can cut it to 2 minutes. No. 你没有给它 pause 吗?
没有. I can't. I can only stop it.
Stop it, it's okay. Stop it.
the rubber band to the thing.
Start with a loom.
Cookie-Monster-Googoo Gaga? Do you like the Easter eggs? Yeah. I like it. I, of course, like Easter eggs. I like the egg cake too. I'm making the egg cakes right. Yeah. When I'm making the egg cake, you will see it. It's very, very yummy. Very, very looks good. See what we make here. See it? Yeah. I see it.
Twisted. this video. I'm going to be showing two if you want, but I'm just going to do two. Triangle like that. And a white voice. Bottom of his chest there. And then we're going to take two more for the face. One around the eye. Spread them out when you get them to make sure you have all the eyes situated. So there's a puppy doggy so far, and now we are going to do the holding rubber bands, and we're going to take a green to hold the belly here. Triangle like that, and a white voice. Bottom of his chest. Center of the face. All the inside, grab that holding rubber band and creating the slip knot. If you have to guide it to the top of the head, if you want a bow, pulling it onto the forehead there. And we're going to check to make sure everything has teardrops. Good.
It is. So this is the finished dog. My dog's ears wouldn't go down, so I took one of the elastics that was hanging out from it, like right here. You see now it will hang down. Since I kind of made it used to it. But just kind of make it even like that. Probably gonna have to do it that way. I just put the elastic through the arm so then my dog's ears will go down and they'll look nice and floppy. Kind of a cheat, but it's okay. So, there we go. I think it'll make a really big difference. And I didn't really adjust him fully because his head still kind of goes down. There we go. Kind of looks better now. So, yeah, just keep on adjusting it. Make the arms go straight forward like that. There we go. Yeah. So, I hope you guys thought this video was cool and you guys want to subscribe. Please leave a comment down below. And bye, guys. Thanks for watching.